hope y'all enjoyed this video. Hope y'all like and subscribe and make a comment. So, what else? Let's go see something here. Okay, fine. Hold on. Shut it. Dang it. It cost like $49.99, man. Man, I wanna get it, but it's okay. So let's go to episodes. Let's go to resume, and I hope y'all really enjoyed this video. See where we left off. But this one is a pretty long map.
Previously on Hardline.
Thought you could hide from me, Mendoza!
Dawes is gonna probably want an update. If we get this phone into one of those briefcases, we can track it.
You want to steal Dawes' dirty money before it gets laundered.
You're gonna love this!
Bam!
What is that?
Where Dawes is keeping his dirty money?
The vault's unlocked.
Get back!
We're not done. I'm not done!
And by all means, come find me, boy.
Alright, I'm with the P229. And I'm with the GT16, so... I feel like walking instead of going. Because I don't want to cause, like, any suspicion or a crowd. Like, right now this is fine. So, I need to crash right now. So, I don't get body.
Weirdest July 4th ever, I swear.
Hold it! Don't you move!
Just hang it out, man!
Well, at least it hides his body. I ain't gonna sneak in here this time, because the other video I messed up big time. I'm gonna try so I can go around. I'm going around. So let's go through here. I don't know why they need a baton. Like a police baton. But I understand they do because of popo. But yeah. Let's try to distract him. Over here. Alright, so. He doesn't get distracted, that's what he told me for you. There's a lot of people there. Separate. Go ahead and hide right here. Are he still even gonna move? Scared me. This leaf right here. This leaf that is scared me. Oh shit, if I can. Alright, thank you. This is being there. Hold on. Let me see if I can get up here a little. I'm gonna try to shoot them from above. So they're just staying right there. They're trying to do
that. The fuck? What is that?
Hold it right there. Whoa, hey!
Yep. Alright, I don't want them.
What now? What the hell?
I got messed up. We got a guy down!
Supposed to be more bodies. Okay. It's just weird. So two guys in there. Wait. No, two guys there. Guide as a target attention. So.
Sup?
Oh, shit. shooting spotty bodies. Okay, I'm gonna stick up my pistol. Cause I want to.
Okay. Oh shit!
I am level 15, but I already completed some episodes. I'm just going back, so yeah.
I know I heard that.
Hands up! Stay right where you are.
You got it!
Three.
Motherfucker!
Alright. It is safe.
Fucker! Damn it!
Shoot him in the face. Dang it. I want to see if I can put explosives, but I don't want to lure any enemies around here, so I'm going to change this. God, I want the hot shot. I want the H scar. God. Man, this gun is like round found weapon. Oh. All right. I could find that. All right, let's go. The reason why I'm doing this is because I want to get the tactical silver. I want to get the silver of the paint. So this is why I'm doing this.
Do you have any idea what I'm holding together? What happens if I'm out of the picture?
Haven't given it much thought, Captain.
No, boy, you haven't.
Let's just head up here. I'm gonna start running now. Ooh, I wonder if we can get up there. If you guys remember how in other battles. Oh, yes, we can. If you guys don't remember in the other battlefield that when he was running up. We could, when there's like a bump, we could just like do a vault. Imagine going down. What?
Ah!
kind of good. But how? But I just walk. So if this is in real life, trust me, you have to jump. But you probably hit yourself in the head, so might as well just like be right there and just jump. If you don't make it. Yeah, that one. But you know, park all I want. I want my parkour. I'm sorry, guys. I just love parkour. And I don't know anything about parkour. Right. My head towards him.
Hands up. Keep.
If y'all can hear me, because I don't have a mic, so I'm just using my earphones. So, yeah. There's one, two, three. So, three guys here. So, I'm just going to take down this one.
What is that?
Thank you. have to be on foot. But so we do have to go to a helipad. But I do understand why we can't. Because if we do, then we could draw enemies. And there's a bridge up here. And there's another bridge. Where I was at with the guy's team. But where the cliff was at when I was at the tower. No. Alright.
Are you still there, Detective?
I am. And I'm close.
Believe it or not, Nick, I'm actually looking forward to seeing you.
Take him out,
yeah, I have a feeling you'll change your mind about that. Nice mansion, by the way.
Dude. Is that? Oh my God. Oh my God. gas. Hold on, I need to change my gadgets to a gas mask. I should put this there. I should do it. So let's just start this, man. Yeah. So let's just head over here again. No, this is some greenstone. All right, good. Sniper. Alright, hold on. Just the 38 knockback. This is actually a good gun. I just put this because you know how in some battlefields it's hard to aim because with that little scope. Now I have this.
Shoot him! Got it!
Alright, that was a fail. So let's try to do this again.
I just got home from school.
So, you know how it is over here. It's like Friday, Texas. I might go to San Antonio later on, or like, I don't know. But it's like a road trip. So, oh my. Changes 44. Should I get the snub? No, I'm just gonna stick with the 44. Alright, let's do this again. I only have like 2 or 3 subscribers, guys, so yeah. Cause I just started like a week ago. No, like 3 weeks ago. But yeah, here's where I'm dropping out of my bike down the corner.
Get down! Hey, look over there!
I'm gonna see what's up.
That guy heard me! Going on the trail. Damn it. I don't think I can finish this, guys. I need a lot of likes. I might do The Last of Us, guys. I might. But it will be the remaster. So, yeah. Or, forget about the bike now. I'm tired of it. Let me just head over here. If you all guys are saying thank you, I hope so. Alright. Okay, so we head to this rock. forget about the motorcycle, the dirt bike. Let's get over here.
What the hell?
We got a problem.
Hands up. Keep them up.
Okay. clue how much they got me. Oh my god. Let's try to get them from the ball. Three guys.
What is that? Huh? What the fuck? What the hell?
What was that?
What was that? What the hell?
The hell? What the hell? Trouble.
Nick, I should have tried harder to find a place for you.
It's way too late for that.
This is what I like to do when a glass.
Impressive technique, but completely unnecessary, detective. I'm unarmed.
I highly doubt that. Hey, hey! Keep your hands where I can see them.
Seriously, Nick? What are you gonna do, arrest me?
That was the old Nick.
Yes. I saw what you did to Stoddard. And then you flew all the way across country to rob me? Well, you just might be the most ruthless son of a bitch I've ever known. Still, I don't think you're cold-blooded enough to shoot an unarmed man. If you wanted to kill me, you would have done it already. So what do you really want, Nick?
Depends what you're offering.
Finally, you're asking the right question.
What's the offer?
Simple. The world. I want you to help me run my organization, then take it over when I'm gone.
Yeah, well, I think I just proved your organization has a few holes.
Well, who better to plug them? Huh? Look around. You're all alone, Nick. Wonder why?
My friends had somewhere else to be.
No. No, you sent them away. You see, I think you finally figured out who you really are. You're just like me. More criminal than cop.
You know what? You're right.
Well, since that is done, oh my god, Dawes shot him in the head. One, I can see because his mask.
Tell me, Nick, when you pulled the trigger, did I look surprised? There's a bookshelf near my desk. Behind it is a passageway. Open it up.
All right. So this one? And this one?
I framed you because I didn't think you were a realist. Good guys never are. But I invited you out here because I hoped that maybe I was wrong. That maybe you were salvageable.
Right?
You see, what I've done is corruption. Favors rendered, money procured. No. The cops I've been working with, police chiefs, commissioners I'm talking about. Oh. You'd be shocked by how fast they cooperated. And it's not because they're bad men. The problem is risk. My customers sell something millions of people want. I've reduced risk. For cop, criminal, for everybody. And everyone was willing to look the other way. Except you.
I kind of imagine how he'll get stuck in there for the rest of his life. No food. Nothing. You know how that's vault. And one question, how did he buy that vault?
What I've built can't be taken apart. There's too much at stake. Too many lives and reputations. So congratulations, detective. It's all yours.
Oh.
Oh my god. Now what are you gonna do with it?
Oh! Unlocked a new difficulty mode. Choose hardline difficulty for the ultimate challenge. Huh. New difficulty. So. Huh. I just want to say that. Hold on. You should go. Restart. Hardline, bro. Alright, so I hope y'all. Hold on. This video's not over yet. Hold on. Hold on. Let me just do something. Oh, hope y'all really enjoyed that video. I know I did. So I'm back, and my profile didn't change. So I hope y'all enjoy this video. Leave a like, subscribe. And enjoy.